So he's going to be a little bit floppy here too. Just be careful.
Perfect. Do you want to prop him?
So where do you do them, like there and there?
Yeah, so I always put it, because each one is a little different, so I usually put it up against the fish.
So you probably don't want one in the nose.
Yeah, so you can move it. Like, you could do it there.
Okay,
or,
okay,
so.
That worked okay.
Nice job.
Let's see. So I just use the needle to make a hole through the bone, and then I try to run the suture through
the same
hole. And okay,
yep,
what I'm gonna have to do is move him up a little bit, just on his side. Yeah, we're just cutting the suture, so just getting rid of the little tags. And is there a way you test this at all, Lesanna?
Like, I just pressure. Not too much, because they hold, but they're not as pure as a knot.
Yeah. Nice. Thanks, Lesanna.
Yeah, thanks. It was fun to do this.
The reason we do this is that we do find that when fish are blind from one eye and there's no visible eye, other fish kind of recognize that and they'll actually attack from that side. So cosmetic for sure, but there's definitely an animal welfare component to putting in the prosthetics.
Yeah.